So, hey y'all, the sun is shining and it's going to be up in the 60s today, so I decided, with that being said, it's going to be an easy forget kind of day for me in cooking. Just so easy peasy, it's going right in the crock pot. So I have most everything bagel seasoning and I had a beef roast, so I just put that in there, loaded it up with some of the seasoning on all sides. In a couple cups of beef broth, some onions, peppers, we'll put that low and slow for the next couple hours, and I'll be back with the end results. I even made day drink in my own backyard today, just like some of y'all. So I'll be back. Have a great day, y'all. I'm back with my everything bagel steak. So let's check this guy out here. So anyways, later in the week I'm going to be doing some chicken riggies, so stay tuned, and we'll do maybe a live one this time, so check me out. See you soon.